Mumbai in September 2022. We have respected Pravin, sir, from Goa Tourism Department. We have an amazing stall here with the background of the festival in Goa that is being conducted in March. Goa is a number one tourist destination in India and an amazing opportunity for the international tourism companies to come to Goa and bring their tourists and have an amazing experience. Mr. Pravin, sir, will inform more about Goa for the international tourism companies.
Thank you for the lovely introduction, but let me just correct what you have said. Goa is, apart from number one beach destination, it is also adventure related tourism destination. We have a lot of heritage in Goa, a lot of cultural tourism that has been happening in Goa, and Goa is a 365 day destination. I would not say it is only a beach destination, but it is a 365 day destination wherein people can come, the tourists can come at any point in time in Goa. We have accommodations which are suitable for all kind of travelers, be it a budget traveler, be it a high-end tourist traveler. After pandemic, there is a concept called vacation, which is gaining much more popularity, wherein people working in metropolitan cities, they come down to Goa and they club their vacations as well as work from Goa. Recently, GTDC has launched various new tourism services. Some of the new tourism services we have launched are hot air balloon, bungee jumping, bicycle tours, ride. Soon we will be launching hop-on-hop-off bus services, amphibian bus services. And as a tourism department, we are also initiating a lot of infrastructural projects wherein you will be able to see CCTV surveillances, changing rooms on across the beaches of Goa. Apart from that, we are also in the process of developing our GTDC properties through private investment mode, wherein at some of the places you will be able to see in a couple of years, five-star resort having 250 rooms in 23. So in all, I welcome all the travelers and all the viewers to come to Goa and give us an opportunity to service you and make your holidays memorable.
Right. Besides that, Goa is one of the top MICE destinations, the MICE meetings, incentives and the groups. Goa has amazing party places, Goa has amazing food, amazing people. For the MICE, the weddings, Goa is amazing place to be. For the MICE, the few words from sir.
Department of Tourism is in process of building a convention center which is at Panjim. It will cater to approximately 200 people and will cater to the MICE section. And we have ancillary services in and around Panjim and in around Goa to cater to the MICE travelers.
So the international companies who want to have the charter flights or who want to bring the groups to Goa, Goa is an amazing destination to come in. My name is Lav Ahuja, we are a DMC in Goa. We provide all kind of services for Goa and India. You are welcome to connect us with the tourism department or you can connect with us and we make sure you have an amazing experience in Goa and India. Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
Thank you.